y'all. And although you can't see them all the time, would you please give a big rip-roaring round of applause for our crew? Very proud of my band, so proud that I'd like for you to meet them individually right now. On the dobro on the steel guitar, Mike Johnson. On drums, Trey Gray. On the guitar, Jeff King. On the bass guitar, Mark Hill. Let's meet her again. Why not? On vocals, fiddle, and guitar, Jennifer Winkle. On vocals and the guitar, Jim Kimball. On vocals and keyboards, Catherine Marks. And on guitar, vocals, keyboards, tap dances, and once in a while we let him drive the bus. Musical director, band leader, Doug Sizemore. While I was looking for songs for the new album, it's called Stronger Than the Truth, that we released last April, I was looking for some songs, and Ronnie Dunn and I had written a song a few years back. A lady in Chelsea, Oklahoma gave me the idea to the song, and it's called There's No You in Oklahoma, and That's Okay with Me. It goes like this.
Oh, wow. Traditional.
Daddy said the day he met me, we weren't meant to be. Said that boy's got a wild streak in it, that's that's trouble for me. Well, my foolish heart had love to burn, it took it for a ride. Down on the road, some tricks and drunk, heartaches hurt and lies. You threw the deep of tears in Texas, it's a sad, sad movie. Tea town, I finally had my say. Adios, see you around.